What's up, guys? Welcome back. On today's episode, I'm going to show you our backyard turf installation. Next, on the Ultimate Tech Hub. Welcome back to the Ultimate Tech Hub. On today's video, we're going to show you our backyard turf installation. And this also includes the stucco wall. So in this video, I'm going to limit the narration to a minimum. So sit back and enjoy this process. So we condensed 4 weeks of work into less than 14 minutes. So make sure to watch till the end of this video to see the finished process. And this is what the pool looked like before the turf. So let's get started. So first thing you had to do was remove the concrete footing. When this wall was built, the contractor poured way too much concrete. So all this concrete has to be removed. And this process took about 3 days. And they used a jackhammer for most of the process. Next, it's time for the sand. Okay, here's the fun part. This is the turf installation for the side yard. It's two large pieces. Now at this point, they have to stucco and paint the wall before they install the turf around the pool.
All right, well, we have the grass installed. Looks great. They're gonna come back and they're gonna fluff this up. This grass is in a roll for a couple of months, so it's kind of matted down, as you can see here. So they're gonna come back and fluff it all up. But they did a great job, and we ended up going all the way here to our air conditioner. Now these rolls here are the rolls that are going to be going around the pool over here. You can see they're working on stucco now. They're going to stucco all these, this entire retaining wall will be stucco all the way down. Then they'll paint it. And the tops here will get stucco as well. And then the grass will go here. Then we'll be done. But it looks really good so far. Looks really good. What a difference. It's beautiful.
The stucco is done, now it's time for painting. And the paint matches my house. Now it's time to install the turf around the pool. And right here, they used some bricks and put a box around my pool equipment. It's a nice finished look. Well, guys, we're all done here. The turf is installed, the wall is stuccoed and painted, and it looks amazing. I want to thank you so much for watching. And make sure to visit my Patreon page where $2 a month helps keep this channel going. And remember, if you like this video, give a thumbs up and share it. If you love it, hit subscribe to keep this channel alive. And thank you again for watching. I really appreciate it.